This is Kilo Mexico 4, Ocean Papa. Kilo Mexico 4, Ocean Pacific in Florida. Located just south of the Kennedy Space Center, Florida. Anybody anywhere for a general contact?
Victor Alpha 3, Oscar Alpha X-ray.
All right, who's the Victor Alpha 3? The Victor Alpha 3, come again.
Victor Alpha 3, Oscar Alpha X-ray on mobile.
Okay, Theo, good morning. Good morning. I see your mobile. Let me put that in here. Theo's mobile in Ontario somewhere, possibly. I hope things aren't starting to get too cold there, Theo. Theo, my name is Philip. I'm located here in eastern central Florida. Well, I can tell you we had a cold front come through. Let me see where the temperature goes. Nice outside. Last night it was beautiful. There's a big change from the 90s this summer and the 80s, I see. Hey, Siri, what's the weather outside?
65 degrees. And the low will be 68.
Beautiful, beautiful. My kind of weather. It's 60s right now. It's going to go up to 75. That's going to be the hottest. Wow. We're going to enjoy the outdoors. A little cloudy, but I like it cloudy because that's the cold front. The cold front brought a little bit of rain, which we needed. And when the cold front totally passes, we're going to have probably clear skies. And 75 degrees is the high. I can't wait to get to about 70 degrees, which Celsius, that would be 21.1 Celsius. And I love that kind of weather. It's like that night and day. Oh, boy. I think we're going to see a lot of people here from your area, Ontario, Toronto, Quebec. I already started to see people. Tell me how things are up there, Theo. Is it getting too cold yet, or are you still doing pretty good? Go ahead.
Okay, Phil. Yeah, first of all, I do have an Icom 7300 on a car battery in my room. So I am.